How much longer do you suppose it's gonna be until the bus gets here? Had a little interruption. Here's the stuff in the case. Also, to clarify something, yep, this is happening the first weekend of the tournament, and I'm expecting my bracket to be fully busted by the time we get back. And I've already had one, two, three busts on my own bracket.
See how that holds up with the week. To the sky we both take flight, exploring our world by Luna's light. We race each other through the stars and laugh as we know that this time here is ours. Silly fools with silly dreams, together eternally. Come out and play, we'll spread our wings and fly. This summer will last forever. We'll laugh and sing and play whenever. We'll wake up late and rule this town. We'll always come up. Just you and me and the love that's meant to be. Silly falls with silly dreams.
We finally made it after like what, 6-7 hours?
7 hours.
I don't know anymore. Here's the...
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's
fine.
I don't care.
Room tour. Bed. Front door. And... bathroom. Nothing particularly special. I don't think we're gonna spend a lot of time in here. True that. Yay. Alright, something is up with the bus right now, so we're waiting on that. And what are we supposed to be doing exactly? Alright, bus is rolling. They had to tell the other bus that we're supposed to be on riverboat at 4, and that's about 20 minutes. Okay, I got 20 minutes to get over there and get on the bus. Hoping and praying we make it. Hopefully see you after the
Thank you.
my gosh. This is a beautiful view. More stairs. Effort.
I'm in the room.
So many stairs. Let's go. Yay, more stairs.
We're even higher than we were a minute ago.
Oh my gosh. Yes!
No, go, goodbye.
Even higher.
All the way on top of this thing. Have you seen the freaking view here? Oh, what am I doing?
Oh!
a little bit and make the egg vanish just by placing it in the hand and, here we go, cover it with the napkin, boom, and just like so. Now the problem is making it come back, okay? You have to make the egg reappear. First, I have to vanish the handkerchief. Watch closely. Handkerchief goes down inside the hand. It's going to vanish here. And here's how the trick works. You sprinkle some pixie dust. You're watching this. That's the misdirection. It's still up here. Joe, you got to know where to look, all right? Here's how you really do it. You take that handkerchief, place it down in your hand. I don't use pixie dust in the diner there because they scream when they're in the blender. And I use salt, a little bit of salt right there, and boom, that egg reappears for the table just like so. The handkerchief, the napkin.
That was a really fun show. Oh my gosh. How are you guys doing? Oh. Oh my word. Okay, and what are we doing now, guys? We're doing something, I don't know why. See you then. Alright, we're in Branson Landing, we've got an hour to turn around the place, basically. Holy crap. This is everything that we could be doing. I wonder what we're going to talk to. Hey, we're waiting on our bus, and I bought a couple of these vinyl ponies, and I'm going to unbox one of them. Sorry, it's hard to see. It's dark outside. This is hard to do one-handed. Tutti frutti.
Fruity that I dropped.
Okay. I'll cut through when I've opened it. Alright, open the box. Bag.
I bought me an Asian soda.
Cool, I bought me a noodle.
What? Well, Applejack.
We're gonna make these.
First one's Applejack. Right. I can only imagine what the second one's gonna be.
Wait,
you probably can't see, but I unboxed the second line vinyl showing off camera, and I got Rainbow Dash. It's a better light. Oh, that's a it's rainbow. Okay, now this is rolling. We're eating disgusting jelly beans in the hotel room.
What is wrong with you? Oh, wait, every now.
What did you get this time? Oh, you're eating the sausage.
You know what I got? I got swaddled milk. Last time, I got baby wipes.
Okay.
Ready?
Do it.
I saw coconut.
Maybe yes, you did.
Bite me.
Really?
7-4 probably.
What do you expect?
This guy is trying to hold a flute.
It's not working.
He has no idea what he is doing.
Right. There, now you're holding it. I'm a fat bird in my...
I wouldn't play that if I were you.
I don't.
Rawr. Gonna be heading down to breakfast. And something
something I don't think I've clarified yet. I'm actually kind of sick. You know, my stomach is not a great thing.
I have no idea what I'm gonna do.
Da 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 Mia, Mamma Mia. Miss Mella.
And we'll love you one will often and I'm fall through. Lessons I've learned with you here by my side.
And we're choosing to Walmart of all places.
So walk with me through the pieces of my life. You and me walking forward side by side.
No idea what we're gonna be doing, but there you go.
Because it was just me. I've seen the pain when the friend is gone. You're left wondering, behind it gone. I've seen the anger, the rage when they leave, when they should have stayed. I've seen the torment people go through, and what they love most is what they lose. I've seen it all, I know it's true. And what I know is I need you. Our dreams aren't always made to come true.
I had a really good fit.
And we love you all, we'll often fall through.
We just got the hex from Highway 76. All we did was Walmart, basically. And we walked in town. And we're just eating food from the bus.
Side story will never be the same, but it was meant to be. Without you, there is no me. Because
and we are currently waiting for what? Lunch or ride the ducks? Which comes first? I'm so confused. True. Yeah, I still think we're eating lunch first. We're at Ride the Ducks, and there is just a crap ton of traffic.
We'll find something more. History
all the way down to the end.
Will be forever changed.
Only if it is a
saltwater
cat.
But it is meant
this
to
is
be.
Crazy.
We were supposed to meet.
There's all kinds of other
stuff. It was walk with me.
Now we're gonna ride the dog, so people are being really obnoxious.
Roar.
I just got off of Ride the Duck. That was crazy. Yeah. We're getting ready to go home. I'm so happy. I just run out.